don't even play with me. Get the oh, my God. I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit.
We get the music back up. So much fun. So I got 123 out of 300. I don't know if I'll 100% this once again, but we're gonna go back to the crash site because we got a new area to open up here. So, and if you notice on my controller, I've actually got it. I actually redid my controller. It's brand new. We just opened up the paint shop yesterday, so we haven't got the changing room done yet, but we're working on it. The last time we were here, we were heading over to our newest world. We gotta go open that up and gotta go do some fancy work with that. So let's go see what we can do here. Get up there. Thank you. I got 123. Let's get them all cleaned up here. What would I give it so far? Hey, Max Ping, good to see you, by the way. We just got three bots. What scale would I give it out of 1 to 10 so far? I'd have to give it a solid... Right now, I'd have to give it a solid 8.5. The reason I wouldn't give it any higher than an 85 right now is literally because, like, if you were around yesterday for my stream, we spent an hour on one of the Fall Guys levels that just doesn't feel... Wow, that's a breeze there. It's like a Fall Guys type level where you gotta take the bells out. Ooh, what do we got here? Urban Survivor, the cutest... Aw, ain't he cute? I give it an 85 so far. There is still a lot to look at. Ah, damn it. So 200 to pull this one open. Okay. They always give you one last mission that you can't beat until you get to the end of the level. Excellent. More bots rescued is always a good thing. I'm a platform junkie, I'll show you. I love my two favorite genres of platforms, Metroidvanias. I told everybody if you want to know what this means to me, it reminds me of Kirby the Forgotten Land. Hey, Jay Quick, how you doing? We'll get him out, but I still want to come back here yet. Oh, he's found something. I didn't want to leave yet, but... Just watching SmackDown rested. Yeah, you know what? It's always good to get a good rested. So what'd you find for me? I wasn't there before. I do want to go back to the crash site though before we get up. I didn't realize we were finishing up there, so... Oh, it brings in everything that we collected, okay. All right, Norm. All right, now play it around. Let's get. Ah, here it is again. Oh, he wants me to get back in there now. We'll come back to that. Try to rescue as many of these guys as you can right now, and then. There we go. I love how it opens one to open another. There's something I don't know about this. Oh! There we go. Took a little bit of skill, but I got her. What we got here? Restore Flora! Carries nature's healing touch. Oh. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's the last of them, last of everything here. Except for that one that needs 200. So that'll take me straight home. Let's get to work. We got a new world to uncover. Camo Cosmos, okay. You like my new controller, by the way, guys? Oh. You jerk! Don't you dare treat my memory like that. Hieroglitch Pyramid. I gotta be careful of these so I get my extra bonuses. What are you hiding there? You little mon- Wonder what game they're gonna give us for this. Oh God. Wow, this just changed. At least I remembered how to get rid of you rather easily. What do we have here? Oh, whoops. I keep forgetting those are rotating ones. Guess I should be a little more careful. Oh, I've dealt with you already. Hey, I got a worker bee. All right, so two down. Keep the funky energy, gotta keep going. I'll just hit them before they hit me, so that's always a good thing. Why do I hear these guys crying over here? Oh, that's what I was looking for. Oops. Alright, gotta be a little more careful there. That's okay. Aristocratic archaeologist, a Brit of an icon. Is this from... What game is this from? The Cradle of Life? I just keep hearing things, so... What in the world is this? That's cool. Damn it. I think I'll deal with that puzzle piece later. Oh, so I'm supposed to plug the vacuum. That's, I can live with that. Works for me. Go, that's why. Oh, I don't need to let go. Works for me. That was awesome right there. That was totally awesome. All five in one shot? I can live with that. Hole in one! Oh, dang it. That's where he is. Oh God. Back in the hole again, all right. All right, so I missed two of those guys. That sucks. Works for me. I don't know if I can make it back there yet. If I wanted to redo the entire level, I probably could. No man is left alone. Except for two of them. Well, that wasn't the finish of the level. Oops. I assume that's the end of the level, but I know there's some other platforms here. And I'm missing... Oh, that's how you deal with those. Okay. Trying to see if one of them has my extra guy in it. Guess not. We'll have to deal with what we have. Not happy you only got five there, but... You cheap. All right, we got a fish and we got a plant one. Everybody hates a water level. So might as well get it out of the way right now. Oh, it's a speed up. Cool. Want to make sure I don't miss anything for missing guys. Okay. Nope. We're good. Oh, it's a monkey. I thought that was one of our guys. Oh, it's a little penguin walk. That's what it is. That's cool. Okay, so Sharky's bad. Thank you. Oh, they're just here to light up everything. This is where we came from, okay. Ah! Wanted to see how I could beat these guys, or I just have to avoid them. I'm assuming I just have to avoid them. Found nobody yet. Oh, look at that poor starfish. Must be up. Find out all these extra things first. Let us survey. Oh, there are bonuses to get up there. Okay. Okay. Finally got one of you. You're number six. There goes one chain. We're gonna get that starfish opened up yet. And yes, I know that is a bad joke waiting to happen, I know. I fully understand the depth of what I've been saying here. Oh my god, really? That's cute. That is cute, I'll say that. Lock number two is gone. You idiot. All right, so we got five. It looks like we're working this one backwards here. Just fine, we can deal with it that way. Excellent. Get the hell out of there. Oh, one shot. Let's not even play with that. Oh, to get in there, we gotta... Don't think that's the last one we have to do here, so... Just want to get a little lay of the land here, see what's going on here. It almost feels like our next one's gonna have to be up top. Never mind. That's all that's gonna be? This one, what's on your back? Yay! Happy starfish! Okay, so the goal's now done, but we're still... Jesus, we still got lots to find here yet. No reason for that, okay. Piece number two. I'm still missing like three guys here. Did the pirate ship already? Oh god. So those guys could open up their yaps and do some bad work. So glum. We punch you into shape. And there's the third piece, so now I know that first piece is over there earlier. Okay, so we already got that done. Got that chest. All right, that scared the hell out of me. There we go. Cat-like companion, the perfect partner for the Meowster. Interesting. Ew. Ew. Okay, so we got that up there. I'm literally just circling this entire level to see if we get this other guy. Unless there's another part we gotta play yet. I think we got everything. Yeah, that's the card. Hey Jules, how you doing? Long time no see, glad to see you here. What do we get? Okay, there's our special one. Secret octopus, nobody suspects a thing. How you doing tonight, sir? Congratulations, by the way, on your future debut on a panel. Saw that pop up here earlier. Finally got one of those. You know how frustrating it is just trying to get those all the time? Alright, got a couple more there. That's captured. Let's go open up this minefield at least. Retro Rampage 4. You know what? We got time. Let's go old school here. So yeah, this game's cool. You can actually control your controller like this. I'd assume DreamHack's gonna be a hell of a lot of fun for you. Chicken! Yeah, excellent. Ah, dang it. Guess I gotta clean up some of this other goopers first, right? Dang it. This is so cool. Ah, dang it. So many of these guys hit me with a goop. Try it a couple more times. I don't want to get stupid on this like I did yesterday. I thought I got him, but he got me. Of course I would have to jump over the side. Ugh. The guy got me from the side. All right, we'll do a couple more tries of this and then. You know what? We're not gonna do the same stupid thing we did yesterday. I'll come back to this. This is one of those side projects that we can work on here. I don't want to get caught doing something stupid forever. Balloon breeze. All right. Oh, the slugs are our friends. And a little X on the ground, go over a little dig. Oh. Well, I got you. At least these bots might be a little easier to find this time. Come here. It's iRobot. What do you got for me? Oh yeah, Squiddy. There we go, finally. That was awkward as all hell. Oh! This is cute. That's an interesting way to get rid of a guy like that. Okay, oh. These extra coins are actually important in this game for once. Oh, the little peas, okay. Graphics sometimes aren't the best on this game. Okay. That's a choice. What are you hiding in there? Ah, I missed one. Well, it doesn't look like I'm doing much to go back now. Go away. Why do I have a hunch? That wasn't a hunch. I double triggered that. It's what I thought. These guys are hiding everywhere. Thank you. Oops. Oh, they pop up. All right, I get that now. Almost forgot to hit the button there, chat. Whoops. Go away. Young Holidaymaker still remembers the summer of 75. Wonder who this is. Damn it, missed ya. Stupid bee. Come here. Okay, so I missed the second one earlier, all right. Oops. There we go. Oh, I get to blow. Dang it. That's why they set a checkpoint there. Because this might be a little bit difficult. Do I want to get crazy and go after the bird? Nah. Let's not get crazy here. There we go. I didn't even see him. Oops. All right, let's go. Trying to get greedy for coins, that wasn't a good time to do that. Alright, what are we doing now? Ah, fan! Excellent. Excellent. Well, that's cool. Cool finish. Didn't get everybody I was supposed to, but I didn't expect that either. As you're progressing off of these levels. There we go. As you're progressing through these levels, you can, see a little bit more about what you're getting for progression, and you can see they're getting a little bit tougher as you go. Ah, there's that comet. We're not doing any more crumble rumbles. We did that yesterday. Spooky time. Let's go to the graveyard and see what's up for tricks. Why am I gonna get I like the music. Ah. What'd you give me? Oh, the stopwatch. This could be very useful. Oh, that means I gotta go over the... Oh, I didn't see that there before. I want to see if I get up there to get him. As I'm not even watching the aerial guy. That's how I gotta do it, okay. Nice. Oh, there's another guy over there. It's not even my birthday. Dang it. Excellent. But, oh, I missed one already? Alpha male could do some piano lessons. Interesting. Oh, I see what I gotta do here. Not worried about that piece right now. I should have paused it right there. Oh, two guys play patty cake. That's always great. And guys throw bombs from the other side. This is great. It's just called move quick, isn't it? Oh, damn. That's pretty cool. All right. At least you tried. Oh, light bulb, cool. Works for me. Thank good. Oh, what? Okay. Nice. Jill Valentine. Excellent. All right, that royally sucked. Why is my controller vibrating so much? That's what I'm wondering at this point. At least I know what I gotta do. It won't hurt me if the timer's still out. Depth perception is gonna be the death of me in this game. Just for shits and giggles, what can I say? I literally go in between the two dives twice now. Too jumpy, too all over the place. Oh yeah, there we go. Atta boy. Oh, I gotta use the bridge, okay. I got number 8, so now all I have to do is get out of here. Couldn't make it all the way up in time. Damn it, just missed it. You gotta be quick on this one. There we go. Bye-bye, ghost. Six out of seven. That's actually a pretty good accomplishment for me. Haha, sucks to be you. Stupid ghost. Once again, everybody, thank you for stopping by here. Oh, we have just 150. Just enough to get through here. All right, all the world hates a coward. Boss time. What'd you give me? Oh, we got time manipulation again. That reminds me of that scene in, I don't know if you guys remember, in X-Men First Class when literally Quicksilver is running around a circle and everybody's just like, yep, no, we're gonna do this way. There we go. Sorry, Mr. Gecko. That's the back there, okay. Dang it. Thought I could get him before he got me. Excellent. Boss time! Oh my god, it's... Okay, I see how this is gonna work. Oh, I gotta bash him in the... Okay. Nice use of the time mechanic, by the way. Ah! I didn't see those guys coming. Okay. I got it. As soon as he shoot... Now I know he's shooting out. Couldn't get off time. Okay. Would be nice if I could. Could be nice to tell when, damn it! Just because I can't aim. Alright, let's go. Mecco cat. That's okay. I'll take the one. I'm assuming that's only second phase. Yep, third phase coming up. Damn. All right, gotta start over. All right. First phase is pretty easy when you start looking at it smartly. One down. Wow! That was my dumb. I panicked again. Sucks that I give up any lives on this section here. There we go. All right, so this one's the double jump. Or the one column jump. I better let these go out of the way. Sense. That is frustrating on my part. I didn't think I had room to get over. Good, we're clear there. Hey, Vic. How'd you enjoy SmackDown tonight? Very much good, I'm glad. Roman, I saw the promo right before I started. Ah, dang it. So the gimmick here, if you're wondering, is we have the ability to freeze time. And we got this gecko that keeps throwing stuff at us, so. This better be it. This Astrobot game, like... Oh God. Oh, I think we bit the gecko. Damn. Doing? Did we just get Angry Birds here? But no, I'm... It looks like we just got Angry Birds. Okay! So yeah, that's the boss. That's the fourth boss. And now we gotta go travel over here. Going loco. But no, the cinematic stuff with Cody and Roman, I really appreciate seeing that. Thank you. We both have dots? Is that what we're gonna do here? What in the flying fudge is this? Oh no! This is a full motion controlled level? This is gonna be rough. Oh yeah, this is Angry Birds to the upteenth. Speedy blob. Oh, this is what's that blob thing? Peggins or penguins or... Can he sing? Yes, he cantante. Oh God. Oh God. I did not know we could do that until we absolutely... Alright, well let's miss everything as we go. Oh God. There we go. Exuberant Blob, a big fan of reggae. All right. Oh, hello there. So we got the third bot, her voice has a certain je ne sais quoi. Okay. I'm a coin whore. I have literally no idea what's going on here. Oh. There we go. Got four. Voracious Blob, deep voice, bottomless stomach. Okay, if I hit these guys a certain number of times, they'll... Oh, that's why, okay. Duh. So we got all five now. Unpredictable blob, a funky force of nature. Rescued a ship part. Mothership's cooling fan. When it spins, prepare to be blown away. Nope, don't have to blow into the mic here. And we are off back to the home world to put it together. So yeah, this game, this one level, they actually make this thing makes beautiful use of everything that you have to do with your controller. So basically the options of the game is to collect your parts of your PlayStation 5. That somebody hit your ship and stole half of it. It's all that crap in there. I gotta put some coolant in the cooler, right? It literally makes you turn your controller over like you're pouring a cooler in. Don't wanna waste. Always recycle, right? So one last thing to do. It is now active! Our cooling fan is cooling. And our ship magically knows to fall on its side here, right? So we officially got 4/5 of... keep it cool. We officially got 4/5 of our ship together. Only 156. Ah! So now we can... The changing room is open. The only thing left to find is the perfect outfit. In the same scene again. Okay, we'll head there in a minute.